seed, some compost, a jar, and some water.
After that, you will need to put some compost in the jar.
Put your finger in the hole and put the soil over the on the seed. And then put the water on top.